discuss the topic HR and competitive advantage. Human resource management is being considered as one of the competitive weapon for the company. Men cannot be replaced, but men can only be substituted, because the capability of each and every individual cannot be matched with the capability and competencies of other people. No individuals, no two individuals are same. Each and every individual have their own individual capabilities and talents in the company. So if one employee leave the company can hire another employee. Maybe the qualifications can be the same, but the competency may differ. Even though their qualifications and experience are as per the requirement of the company, when they work, their value additions, the way they are doing the work can differ. And the knowledge, capability, skill of people also make huge difference in the organization. So compared to the competitors, normally the company want talented people and unique people in the company for their competitive performance in the environment. Like in the service industry, this play a vital role. Like education industries and hotels, the key teachers or the key cooks are to be retained effectively in order to maintain the competitive position in the market for any organization. So this is the topic called competitive advantage and human resource management.